Tried to beat you, but you're so hot that I melted. I fell right through the cracks. Now I'm trying to get back. I'm home. Found you. Found you. Found you. You win.
Hey guys, this is Brooks of Still. And today we have with you Bryson,
Caleb,
and Tyler. And today I will be reviewing my very first mock and my. You've seen my very first stop motion. Comment below what you think of it.
First, I will be showing you guys the house. If you look inside, there's three clear blocks used for windows. The old man can walk in and look at those windows, and there's enough space for him to live.
Okay, so I put this car in for the old man. You can open that and you can put the old man in. It's easy to take off. And it's easy to put back in. And I put these like green pieces right here to make it more rough and more mountain-like. Next, I put a big bridge for the old man to walk and get to his home. It is made out of basically gray, and I think it was really cool. I'll be showing you guys all the minifigures. There's an old man. He's carrying a key to get to his house. There's these two creepy kids. He has a zombie face. And he looks like he's an evil genie, evil scientist. And we got all these guys at Legoland. I thought they would be good kids. They're running away from these creepy guys. The last part of detail is the water. I put clear pieces and these blue pieces and some clear studs to make it look like water. And I put some grass in to put more detail. Thank you for watching. I thought this was a fun mock to build. Please make sure to comment and subscribe. Thank you for watching. Bricks of Steel, signing off.